Huh? Dude, funk fingers.
Huh?
No, he didn't use funk fingers on this track. What'll he use?
I'll show you.
I chose fretless bass. I put an octave on it, and a little unusual to use a pick. And I thought we came up with a good sound.
Oh, so good.